talk to us a little bit about their organization and also the data they've already been collecting to give us a little bit of context for why we're going to be helping them over the course of this next semester. So I'll turn it over to Colleen.
Hi, I'm Colleen O'Brien, and I'm the Director of Youth Opportunity at Ozone House.
And I'm Kara Kennedy. I am our Community Training Coordinator.
And I'm Ali Schachter. I'm our Administrative Coordinator.
And it's fair to say that we are all members of our data team, which is something that we started at Ozone House. I was trying to think about this. Has it been
3 or 4 years ago?
Wow, 3 or 4 years ago.